When I started talking about iADS, some people say, well, what's in it directly for me? Will I get something back immediately? And my answer is yes and no. I think immediately connecting with a community of specialists, that's great. Where else do we have that? When you think about dentistry, we are isolated. Once you complete your dental school training and your residency, it's a lonely world. You're in your own little office day to day. That's why the listserv, the initial community, was so successful. There was a place to reach out, get ideas, throw questions. Now it's the listserv on steroids. But iADS is so much more than just the listserv, just a place to ask questions. The big part of it, the big picture, is the public. We are going to really help people have better dental health. The way I think about it, and if my passion, my vision comes true, in a few years, people talk to one another and say, I have a problem with a tooth. And somebody says, you should log on to iADS, or you should see a dental specialist. That's a problem that a specialist should tackle. That's when I know mission accomplished. There's no reason to wait. Don't procrastinate. Log on to our website, theiads.org today, and help shape our future together. Be a part of iADS.